This started out in Tuskegee, Alabama, sitting in class, and what I heard for most of my career, my life, not my career, Mr. Ritchie, would you like to join the rest of the class? Which meant I was daydreaming. Had no idea what my macroeconomics teacher was saying. I was doing that in both.